꿇죠.
The President, please be seated.
Le Président, veuillez vous asseoir.
The
court is now in session.
L'audience est ouverte.
Before we proceed to the co-prosecutors, the chamber notes that
l'accusation.
Accused person Ying Seri is not present in the courtroom.
La chambre prend note de l'absence de l'accusé.
Could you report on the status of Mr. Ying Seri?
Nous allons entendre maintenant le rapport sur
Mr. President, Your Honours, Mr. Ying Seri is in his holding as his holding cell. He has waived his right to be present in the courtroom, and the waiver has already been offered to be or submitted to the chamber. The President.
Le président.
Thank you.
Je vous remercie.
The chamber has received Ying Seri's waiver signed
la chambre a bien
on
reçu
the 31st
le document de
of
renonciation
May,
de Ying Seri
2009,
signé
2012.
Le 31 mai 2012.
He has asked that he be excused from this courtroom and be permitted to observe the proceeding from his holding cell for the rest of the day.
À l'audience
he said he has some health concern that he cannot remain seated in the courtroom.
De santé et son incapacité de rester assis dans le prétoire.
The chamber therefore grants such request.
La chambre
Mr. Ying Seri is allowed to observe
demande,
the proceedings from his holding cell through the audiovisual means.
Grâce aux moyens audiovisuels.
Mr. Ying Seri is allowed indeed to observe the proceedings through remote participation.
Monsieur Ying Seri est donc autorisé à assister à distance à l'audience.
AV booth officers are now instructed to ensure that the AV audiovisual equipment are well connected to the holding cell so that Mr. Ying Seri can observe the proceedings from there.
Est bien connecté à la cellule temporaire afin de permettre à Monsieur Ying Seri d'assister à l'audience par ses moyens.
Mr. Co-counsel for the civil parties, you may now proceed.
Le
counsel
co-avocat pour les parties civiles.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Merci,
Your Honours, I am on my feet just to inform the chamber that counsel Sun Suwon and Mr. Banabe Nikuye will be putting questions to the witness when the floor is handed to the civil party counsels. The President, thank you, counsel. We note your position. And
je
we would like now to
maître.
Proceed to the prosecutors to put questions
je
to the witness.
Parole à l'accusation.
You may now proceed.
Mr.
Wayne Hort. Good morning, Mr. President. Your Honours.
Bonjour, Monsieur le Président, Mesdames et Messieurs les Juges.
Good morning, my learned colleagues.
Bonjour, chers confrères.
Mr. Witness and people in the public
Bonjour,
gallery.
Bonjour, monsieur le témoin, ainsi que aux membres du public.
Yesterday, before we broke, I put some questions to Mr. Lamotte already, but I have a few more questions to put to you today. Before I proceed with my question, I would like to refresh your memory concerning the question I put yesterday. And
je
I may seek your clarification on this.
Que je vous ai posé hier et j'aurai
during the Democratic Cambodia,
à vous demander.
Was it the case that wounded soldiers were made to get married with some women? And you said you have no knowledge of that. You still maintain your position.
Vous avez répondu ne pas avoir été au courant. Est-ce que exact et est-ce que vous maintenez votre réponse?
Response, yes, I do.
Réponse,
I have
oui,
no knowledge
c'est le
of
cas.
This.
Je ne suis pas au courant.
Question.
Question.
I would like now to ask you a question concerning the religious belief during the Democratic Cambodia.
Cette question concerne les
have you ever heard the term reactionary?
Avez-vous jamais entendu le terme
Response,
réactionnaire?
Yes, I have.
Réponse, oui, en effet.
Question, have you ever heard the expression reactionary religion?
Avez-vous jamais entendu l'expression religion réactionnaire?
I have never
Réponse.
Been told or talked to about this expression.
On ne m'a jamais parlé d'une telle expression.
Question. During the Democratic
Question.
Cambodia,
pendant la période du Cambodia démocratique,
did you ever see any monks in a pagoda?
Avez-vous jamais observé de moines dans les pagodes?
Response. In my cooperative, there
Réponse.
Was a pagoda, but I saw no monks.
Il y avait effectivement une pagode, mais je n'ai pas constaté la présence de moines.
Question.
Question.
Could you tell the court were monks treated as the reactionary religion followers?
Si les moines étaient traités comme
Response.
Des
Nobody
croyants
talked to me
de cette
like
religion
that.
Réactionnaire. Réponse. L'on ne m'a jamais parlé ainsi.
Question.
Question.
Were you ever told about the Christianity and Islam? Were they
Vous
regarded as the reactionary
de la religion
religions? Have
et
you ever heard or told about
étaient
this?
Ces religions décrites comme étant
Response.
Des religions réactionnaires.
I cannot explain this to you because I have
Réponse.
Never been told about this to me.
C'est une chose que je ne peux vous expliquer car on
Question.
Ne m'en a jamais parlé.
Thank you. I would like now to proceed to the common plan before the
Question.
17th
Merci.
Of
je
April
passer
1975.
Maintenant au plan commun
Mr. Lamotte, yesterday
avril
you testified that you joined the revolution
Hier,
movement.
Vous avez dit vous
and
être
you,
à la révolution.
As you helped the movement economically, emotionally, and physically.
Et avoir soutenu le mouvement
My question is,
physiquement
did you attend the meetings very often with
Avez-vous
those leaders?
Souvent participé à des réunions avec
Response,
des dirigeants?
No, I didn't.
Réponse, non.
question. You stated that you did not attend
question.
The meetings.
Vous dites donc but ne pas avoir assisté
did you happen to know the plan to attack Phnom Penh?
Néanmoins, étiez-vous au courant des projets d'attaque
Response.
Contre la ville de Phnom Penh?
I have no idea about this plan.
Réponse. Je n'en avais aucune idée.
Question. Are you aware
Question.
Of the methods applied by the CPK to evacuate people from Phnom Penh?
Utilisées par le PCK pour évacuer la population
Response.
De Phnom Penh?
I don't know.
Réponse. Je ne sais pas.
Question.
Question.
On the 17th of April 1975,
le 17 avril 1975,
during this date, could you tell us where were you?
Où étiez-vous à cette date?
Response: I was at home in
Réponse,
Phnom Penh.
J'étais chez moi
on that day.
À Phnom Penh ce jour-là.
Question.
Question.
Could you tell us what was could you tell us what Phnom Penh was like?
Pourriez-vous nous dire
on that date? Response.
À quoi ressemblait la ville de Phnom
Penh? I was at
ce jour-là?
Home, so I could only tell
Réponse.
You about what happened near
moi.
My home.
Donc,
I saw
je ne peux
some
vous parler
Khmer Rouge
de ce
combatants
qui s'est passé dans mon quartier.
Coming. In the vicinity, but I have no idea what happened in other sections
dans notre quartier.
Or districts
vous dire
in the city.
Ce qui s'est passé
I could
dans
only tell you what I saw
ou secteur de la ville.
Near my home.
Je ne peux vous raconter que ce que j'ai observé
Question.
Près de chez moi.
When you saw
Question.
The combatants, the young people. Coming
Lorsque
near your home, were you referring to the soldiers or civilians?
Est-ce qu'il s'agissait de soldats ou de civils?
Response.
Réponse.
Indeed, I was referring to the soldiers
en
because
effet,
they
je voulais parler
were armed.
Des militaires car ils étaient armés.
Question.
Question.
Did any of the Khmer Rouge soldiers talk to you? Anything?
Est-ce que l'un des soldats des Khmer Rouge vous aurait parlé?
Response.
Vous aurait dit quelque chose?
When they
Réponse.
Came in, they didn't say anything to me. They would just walk.
Lorsqu'ils sont arrivés,
near
ils
my
ne m'ont
home.
Rien dit. Ils marchaient simplement près de chez moi.
Question. Were you told
Question.
By them to leave Phnom Penh?
Est-ce qu'ils vous ont dit de quitter Phnom Penh?
Response.
Réponse.
Late in the afternoon, we were told to
en
leave the city. We were told that we would be leaving
ville.
The city for a few days only.
On nous a dit qu'il s'agissait de partir pour quelques jours seulement.
Question.
Question.
So, you indicated that the Khmer Rouge asked you to leave the city only for a few days.
Vous dites donc que les Khmer
My
Rouge
next
vous
question
ont prié
is
de quitter
about
la ville pour
the
jours seulement.
Property. So, how did the Khmer Rouge tell people about
les biens.
Their assets or property, what would they
Qu'est-ce
do with them?
Qu'est-ce que les Khmer Rouge ont dit aux gens concernant
Response.
Leurs biens?
We were not told
réponse.
anything other than being asked to prepare some food.
On nous
That's
a
all.
Simplement dit de préparer à manger.
Question.
Question.
When you were leaving Phnom Penh, what was your impression concerning the
Lorsque vous
people
étiez
condition
en train de quitter Phnom Penh,
on the roads?
Quelles impressions avez-vous concernant l'état
Response.
Des gens que vous observez le long des routes?
I saw people
Réponse.
Walking on the roads. And
J'ai
there were a lot of people on the
roads.
I don't know where
Beaucoup de
they
gens,
would be going.
Je ne savais pas où ils allaient.
Respond, question.
Question.
When you left Phnom Penh, where were
Lorsque
your next stop?
Lorsque vous avez quitté Phnom Penh, où êtes-vous allé?
Response. I stopped at some relatives
Réponse.
In a village
Je suis
in
Kien
Swai, which is adjacent to National
Kien
Road
Swai,
Number 1, and I stayed
de la route nationale
with them.
Numéro 1, et je suis resté chez eux.
Question.
Question.
Did you witness or could you tell us the condition of the people, the evacuees, the old people and children?
Pouvez-vous nous parler de la condition des évacués, de ces personnes,
Response.
Des enfants?
People had to leave
Réponse.
Phnom Penh in family.
Les gens ont
It
été
was no strange.
Obligés de quitter Phnom Penh
and
en famille.
Everyone had to go all together with the whole family.
Toute la famille
and,
devait partir.
Road was crowded with people. And people could move and gather at Kien Swai location, and there were
Et
a lot of people
beaucoup de
there.
Gens se sont rassemblés
Question.
À Kien Swai.
In such a chaotic situation,
Question.
Did Anka take effort to provide any medical services
est-ce que l'Ankar
for
a
them, for the people? Response.
Proposer, organiser
I
des
did not
services
see anything
médicaux pour
like
la population.
That.
Réponse. Je n'ai rien observé de la sorte.
Question. How long
Question.
Did you have to stay in Kien Swai and what did you do
Pendant combien de temps
there?
Êtes-vous resté à Kien Swai et qu'avez-vous fait à cet endroit
Response.
Réponse.
There was a cooperative in that location, and
il y avait une coopérative à cet endroit.
Because I had some relatives there, I asked
Puisque
that I be allowed to
la famille,
settle at this cooperative.
J'ai demandé
However,
l'autorisation
later on,
de m'installer
I was,
dans cette coopérative.
Transferred to another new
Cependant,
cooperative.
Par la suite, j'ai été transféré à une autre coopérative.
Question.
Question.
At the first cooperative, could you tell the court
dans
your impression concerning the food ration?
Vous êtes resté Quelles étaient vos impressions concernant le rationnement alimentaire?
Response.
Réponse.
Each family had to do their best to find their own food to feed their own family. There was no proper arrangement for people to have proper food
in the cooperative.
Question. Now, with regard to the second cooperative, you said you were transferred to. Could you tell the court the condition of or the food condition at that cooperative?
Quelle était la situation alimentaire dans cette deuxième coopérative?
Response. There was no food shortage in the second cooperative, although food was not plentiful, but there was no shortage.
Il n'y avait pas non plus d'alimentation, de nourriture en abondance, mais il n'y avait pas de pénurie.
Question. Were you asked to put your property as a common property?
Vous a-t-on demandé de transférer vos biens
Response,
propres
I was
à la communauté.
Told so, but I did not live with any
Réponse.
Belongings or property. I had
en effet,
only
on m'a dit de
a
le
watch.
Faire, mais
That's all.
Je suis partie sans rien. Je n'avais qu'une montre et c'est tout.
Question. I have noted that for the rest
Question.
Of your life, you had been doing your best to acquire your assets. So when you left Phnom Penh, you left with nothing.
J'ai
is that correct?
Noté que pendant
Response,
le restant de votre
yes,
vie,
it
vous
is.
Avez fait de votre mieux pour vous renseigner sur l'état de vos biens. Donc si j'ai bien compris, quand vous êtes parti de Phnom Penh, vous n'aviez qu'une montre sur vous. Est-ce exact? Réponse, oui.
Question. Did you know
Question.
What happened to your property? Did you know that Anka seized your property?
Saviez-vous ce qui était advenu de vos biens? Saviez-vous que Anka avait saisi vos biens?
Response. After I left Phnom Penh,
Réponse.
I had to leave my house behind.
Lorsque j'ai quitté
I had no
peine,
knowledge whether
j'étais obligée
the
quitter
house
ma maison.
Was seized or not.
Je ne savais pas si ma maison avait été saisie ou non.
We, when leaving Phnom Penh, had a car where our members of family could have a ride. But then at Ginswai, we had to really give it to other people. Question. At each cooperative, were your biographies taken?
À quelle coopérative
Response. At the first cooperative, no biography was ever
À la première coopérative,
taken or given because
on ne m'a jamais
it was still
ma biographie.
Not properly managed. The cooperative was not yet properly
Puisqu'à
managed.
Cette époque,
but when I moved to the second cooperative, my biography was taken.
J'ai été transférée à la deuxième coopérative, on a
Question.
Pris ma biographie.
Are you aware where your biography Question. Could have been sent to?
Est-ce que vous savez où
Response,
on a envoyé
no, I'm
votre
not.
Biographie. Réponse, non, je ne le sais pas.
Thank you. Question. In each cooperative
Question.
Of the CPK, your cooperatives,
Dans chaque coopérative
the cooperatives
du PCK,
you stayed
les deux,
in particular,
les coopératives que
did
vous
you
avez
know
fréquenté?
That people would be classified into 17th of April people, the old people
Saviez-vous
and the new
que
people.
Les gens étaient classifiés dans des catégories
Response.
Les gens du 17
At the
avril,
first
les anciens
cooperative,
et les
there was no such
Réponse.
Classification. People
à la
could
première coopérative,
stay
ce genre
where
de classification
they
n'existait
wished
pas.
To stay.
Les gens pouvaient
Question,
rester
what about at the second cooperative?
Choisi.
Question. Et qu'en est-il de la deuxième
At the second cooperative, there were mainly intellectuals who left Phnom Penh. There were also some workers in Phnom Penh, along with some local peasants evacuating from the south part of Phnom Penh, from all the way from Chiang Ai to stay at that cooperative. So I can say that at the second cooperative, there were intellectuals, workers, and peasants. Although there was a diversity of people living, staying at the cooperative, they were equally treated and they had to do farming
diverses,
equally.
Mais ils étaient traités de manière égale et tous devaient cultiver les
Question.
Terres.
Question. Were you married at that time?
Question. Étiez-vous marié à l'époque?
Response. Yes, I was.
Réponse. Oui, en effet.
Question. In the cooperatives, were you reunited with your family members and spouse?
Dans les coopératives, est-ce que vous avez retrouvé les membres de
Response.
Votre famille et votre épouse?
Our family members live together,
Réponse.
Except one of my children who was abroad.
Tous les membres de ma famille vivaient ensemble, à l'exception d'un de mes enfants qui était à l'étranger.
Question. When
Question.
Were you transferred to Phnom Penh?
Quand avez-vous été transféré à Phnom Penh?
Response. I don't remember the exact date, but I'm
Réponse.
Sure that
Je
at the cooperative I
exacte.
Worked to do farming for
Mais je sais que à la coopérative,
a season. And after we collecting the harvest, and the stacking the haystack,
après
then
the,
I was asked to move to Phnom Penh by Anka.
Avoir,
I think
franc,
it was about
1976
or so.
Que c'était en 1976,
Question.
À peu près.
Do you remember who were transferred to Phnom Penh
Question.
With you at that time?
D'après vos souvenirs, qui a été transféré à
Response.
Phnom Penh avec
I came
vous
to Phnom Penh
à cette
alone.
Époque? Réponse. Je suis venu seul à Phnom Penh.
Question. Were you told the reason why
Question.
You had to return to Phnom Penh?
Vous a-t-on expliqué pourquoi vous deviez retourner à Phnom Penh?
Response. I was not told the reason behind this.
On ne me l'a pas expliqué.
Question. When you
Question.
Entered Phnom Penh again, what
Quand
was your impression of the city?
Penh,
what was Phnom Penh like?
Quelle impression avez-vous eu? À quoi ressemblait la ville?
Response. Phnom Penh was
Réponse.
Very quiet.
Un grand calme régnait dans Phnom Penh.
Question. I may go back a little bit. You said you returned
Revenons
to Phnom Penh
quelque
alone.
Peu en arrière.
What
Vous
about your family members, including your children and
Qu'en
spouse?
De
Were
votre
they
famille?
Coming with you?
Qu'en est-il de vos enfants, de votre épouse? Étaient-ils avec vous?
Response.
Réponse.
No, they weren't.
Non.
They stayed at the cooperative.
Ils sont restés à la coopérative.
Question.
Question.
When could you reunite
à quel
again
moment
with your family?
Avez-vous pu retrouver votre famille?
Response.
Réponse.
Once in every 2 or 3 weeks, I was allowed to visit
Toutes
my
les
family
deux
for
ou trois
a night.
Semaines,
Or two,
J'avais l'occasion d'aller passer
return.
Une nuit ou deux avec ma famille, après quoi je devais
Question.
Rentrer.
When they gave you permission, did they issue you a permit,
quand vous étiez
a travel
autorisé
permit?
À se faire, est-ce qu'on vous délivrait un sauf-conduit?
Response. I cannot recall, but to my knowledge, I was not given any such authorization or permit.
Qu'on m'ait remis une telle autorisation.
Question. Who was in charge of permitting you to visit your family without any
qui such
travel permit?
De vous laisser vous rendre auprès de votre famille sans que vous n'ayez reçu de sauf-conduit.
Someone who was
réponse.
In charge in Phnom Penh.
Il s'agit de quelqu'un qui était
allow me
responsable.
To do so, and then I cycle into
cette
Phnom Penh or to
à le faire.
Other places. And then when I got to any one checkpoint, then I would tell them that I had to
vélo,
go to this place and that place,
contrôle,
and they allowed me, that, that was
quel endroit
it. And they did not even bother to ask me for such
et on ne prenait même pas
permit.
La peine de me demander de présenter de sauf-conduit.
Questions. Who was the person
question.
In charge?
Quelle était cette personne qui était responsable?
He was Dun. Dun was the chairman of
Dun
the Commerce Committee at that time.
Le président du comité du commerce à l'époque.
Prosecutor. So I would like to now move closer to the event that took place in
parlons
Ministry of Commerce.
Des événements ayant trait au ministère du commerce.
So my question is,
ma question est la suivante.
Where did you stay when you first
à quel endroit avez-vous
returned
logé
to Phnom Penh?
Lorsque vous êtes rentré à Phnom Penh? Pour la première fois.
Response. When I first arrived
réponse.
In Phnom Penh,
lorsque je suis arrivé pour la première fois
I stay
à Phnom Penh,
in a house close to the
j'ai logé dans une
industry
maison qui était
committee.
Située à proximité du siège du comité de l'industrie.
And the house in which I stay was close to the
maison,
industry committee compound. It was not called a ministry of industry at that time, it was called industry committee.
Du comité de
question.
À l'époque,
who
on ne parlait
did
pas
you meet when you first arrived
l'industrie.
In that house?
Question. Qui avez-vous rencontré en arrivant pour la première fois dans cette maison?
Response.
Réponse.
At that time, I stayed close to the industry committee. Then I met the chairman of the industry committee who told me that I should stay there temporarily.
Que je pouvais loger là temporairement.
Question. Who was the chairman of the industry committee?
Le président du comité de l'industrie. Réponse.
He was on.
Il s'appelait On.
Look, I scored more.
Questions.
Question.
Do you know
est-ce
his
que vous
full name?
Connaissez son nom complet?
Response. No, I don't. I only knew him as On, and people
je le
call him Comrade On.
Sous le nom d'On. Les gens l'appelaient Camarade On.
Question. What were your main duties at the time?
En quoi consistait votre fonction principale
response.
À l'époque.
There was no clear réponse. Designation.
Cela n'était
as
pas
for my
clairement
roles,
défini.
They asked me to simply wait.
On m'a simplement demandé
d'attendre.
Question.
Question.
Was there any meeting to introduce you
des réunions
to the team?
Qui ont été organisées pour vous présenter à l'équipe?
Respond, no, there was no such meeting.
Non. Question.
Question. Did you ever meet foreign delegates on their official visit?
Des délégués étrangers qui étaient en visite officielle.
Respond, yes, I did.
Réponse, oui.
Question.
Question.
What was the purpose of the foreign visitor's visit?
Que venaient faire ces visiteurs étrangers?
Response. Basically, they came
Réponse.
To talk about trade
en gros, ils
between Cambodia and
Cambodian
counterparts.
Entre le Cambodge et ses partenaires.
Question. So which country were those
Question.
Delegations from?
De quel pays ces délégations venaient-elles?
Response.
Réponse.
The delegation was from China.
Il s'agissait d'une délégation chinoise.
The People's Republic of China.
De la République populaire de Chine.
Question.
Question.
At the time, was the foreign Commerce Bank established?
Est-ce que la banque du commerce extérieur avait
Respond,
déjà
no,
été mise en place?
That foreign commerce bank
Réponse,
was not
non.
yet established.
Cette banque du commerce extérieur n'avait pas encore été
créée.
Question.
Question. Since such bank was not established,
Dans ce cas-là,
how did they go about establishing trade relations?
Comment a-t-on fait pour nouer des relations commerciales?
Response. At first, they simply told us
Au début,
the fundamentals of trade between the two countries. And they said that bank was instrumental to the process,
Ils
but
ont dit
bank was not yet established.
Banque était essentielle
so,
dans ce contexte, mais
In the Cambodian side, not many of us understood banking transactions, and I was the only one who used to work in the bank. I was not so much skillful in the banking system. However, I knew the system, how it worked, so they asked me to facilitate.
Et on m'a demandé
Question.
D'apporter une contribution dans ce domaine.
So, in which year was
Question.
The said bank established?
En quelle
And
année
who was
cette banque a-t-elle été
then
créée?
In charge of that bank?
Et qui en a été responsable?
Response.
Réponse.
I cannot recall it well.
Je ne m'en souviens
I
pas exactement.
Do not remember the exact date.
Je ne me souviens pas de
but
la date
it
exacte.
Was sometime in 1976, in late 1976
Mais
or so.
De l'année 1976.
But I cannot recall the exact date.
Je ne me souviens
but when
pas
it
date
was
exact.
First established, it was
Lorsqu'elle a été mise
named
en place,
Foreign
elle s'appelait
Trade Bank of Cambodia.
Banque du commerce extérieur
And the chairman of that
du
bank
Cambodge.
At that time, no, I let me go back a little bit.
Ou plutôt, the, je vais revenir un peu en arrière.
According to the letter of establishing this bank,
D'après
there were two individuals in charge of this bank,
banque,
one being the director general and the other was the deputy director general. But I cannot recall
Mais
their names, but I can remember his surname.
Je me souviens
Mei, but I cannot recall his full name.
Mais je ne me souviens pas de son nom complet.
And the other one was
pour
the deputy director
savoir...
general. And again, I would like to
l'adjoint
state that
c'était l'adjoint du directeur général.
Did not even meet in person with the director general
je n'ai jamais
of the
rencontré
bank
en personne le directeur général de la banque à l'époque.
Question. Concerning the organizational structure of the bank
s'agissant
that was due to establish
de l'organigramme de la banque qu'il était prévu de mettre en
place, I would like to ask you what
j'ai une question à vous poser.
Institution was this bank required to report to.
Sous l'autorité de quel organe la banque devait-elle être placée?
Response. I am not sure. I did not know which institution supervised this bank.
Je ne sais pas quelle institution était chargée de superviser la banque.
As a matter of
question.
Conventional practice in the bank, there was a system of work report. Who did you report to?
Au sein de la banque.
Response.
Qui étaient vos supérieurs?
I had to be more detail about that. The bank was managed by one director and one deputy director, but again, I never met them in person. But as for the other departments, there were no other
des autres
section, for example, accounting section or finance section,
exemple,
or so.
Du so, de la
in terms of reporting systems, there was no established
donc,
mechanism or procedures to submit report because there were no many people. As I said, I never even met the director general myself.
So,
and this bank was a mere empty institution, and only when there were foreign delegates, then we would meet with them. Otherwise,
ce n'était que lorsque des délégations étrangères arrivaient que nous les rencontrions. Le reste du temps, il n'y avait aucune opération.
And if we had to prepare reports, then such report had to be sent through a messenger, and the messenger would convey this report to the upper echelon. But I have no idea who
les rapports à l'échelon
echelon
supérieur,
was, and I dare not ask the messenger as to whom this letter was supposed
or this report
was supposed to,
censé send, être
to be sent.
Envoyé.
Question.
Question.
So, are you saying that the messenger was tasked to communicate between you and the upper echelon? Is that correct?
La communication entre vous et l'échelon supérieur.
Response.
Réponse.
The messenger was about 13 or 15 years of age. They did not know anything. They did not understand
les
anything at all. Whatever they got from
ans,
us, they simply took it and passed it
quand
on
leur remettait quelque chose, ils le
prenaient
et le remettaient.
I did not recruit the messenger myself. The messenger was designated by the upper authority.
Celui-ci a été désigné par les autorités.
Question. Yeah, you said that the messenger
vous dites
were about 13 or 15 years of age.
Que le messager avait environ 13 ou 14 ans.
But in your report, Did you address it to any individuals?
Mais,
for example, if you had
dans
to
votre rapport, est-ce que vous indiquiez
address
le nom
it
d'un
to
destinataire
brother,
précis,
this and that,
par exemple,
or
frère X
at
ou Y?
This level and that level. Response. Mostly, what I sent to the
réponse
upper authority, it was in
en
the
général,
form of a draft. I had to draft it in English, and I had to admit that my English was not good enough. I was not clear. Certain terms I was not familiar with, I put it in a bracket using French term. Because I knew that people at the upper level understood English very well, so they would revise it accordingly. So at that time we sent to the office. And I did not know whom I addressed to, but I only
bureau,
addressed to the office, but I cannot even recall the
j'envoie
number of
bureau,
the office. And there was a central communication office up there who was responsible for
qui était
sending
dans la hiérarchie,
those
et qui était
report
chargé
to.
De
and
communiquer
again,
ces
I cannot
rapports
recall
à
the
droit.
Number
encore
of the office
fois,
because it has been
30
years
over.
Bureau,
cela remonte à plus de 30 ans.
But I simply told the messenger every time he came to my office
quand
that this was
bureau,
the report I was supposed to send to office. But I did not make mention the person
bureau.
Whom this letter was addressed
mais
to.
Je ne mentionnais pas le destinataire précis du document en question.
Question. Earlier on this morning you mentioned
matin,
that Deun was the chairman of the Commerce Committee.
Du comité du commerce.
Did you know who the immediate
saviez-vous
superior of Deun?
Qui était son supérieur direct?
Respond, no, I don't
réponse,
know.
Réponse, non. Question.
Question. Between you and Deun, who is the superior?
De vous et de Deun, qui était le plus haut placé? Réponse.
In terms of hierarchical structure, Deun was more superior than me.
Deun était plus haut que moi dans la hiérarchie.
As you know, the bank was
comme vous le savez,
subordinate
la
to
banque
the
était
committee, so
placée
we
sous le contrôle
simply
du comité.
Explained technical matters
nous
to
expliquions
him.
Simplement des questions techniques.
Question. Concerning
question.
The structure of the ministry
concernant
per se,
la structure
did you know
du ministère?
Who the chairman of the
saviez-vous
ministry?
Qui était le président du ministère?
Response. I would like to be clear.
Réponse.
We use the term ministry. Now we have Ministry of
chose.
Industry, Ministry
aujourd'hui,
of Commerce.
De
but back then
du
they
commerce,
did not use the word ministry per se because
ministère.
They use committee instead.
On parlait plutôt de
say
comité.
Commerce Committee
on disait,
or
par exemple, le comité
Industry
commerce,
Committee.
Le comité de
and in the commerce industry,
et au sein
there
du comité du commerce,
a chairman of the commerce committee. And when I first arrived
au sein
in Phnom
de chaque
Penh,
comité,
Deun was
du commerce,
the
il y avait un président. Quand je suis arrivé à Phnom Penh,
the
Deun
commerce
était le président
committee.
Du comité du
and
commerce.
Then later on, I again cannot recall the exact date.
Par la suite, à une date dont je ne me souviens pas exactement,
Deun was removed
Deun
or dismissed,
a
I don't
été
know,
retiré ou limogé.
He was removed.
Je n'en sais rien.
Then
en tout cas,
Van Rutte
il est
took
parti
his place.
Et Van Rutte a pris sa place.
Van Rutte was a
Van
former
Rutte
member of the Commerce
été
Committee.
Membre du comité du commerce.
But since Deun disappeared, then
à compter de la disparition de Deun,
came to take his
c'est
place.
Van Rutte qui l'a remplacé.
Question. Question. When Dun was removed
Quand
and disappeared,
a été retiré et qu'il a disparu,
mysteriously, then Vanrat came to take
Vanrat
his position.
Est donc venu le remplacer.
Vanrat inspect rice production
Est-ce
in each region?
Vanrat a contrôlé la production de riz
Response,
dans chaque région?
I do not know.
Réponse, je n'en sais rien.
Question.
Question.
Had you ever received reports
Avez-vous
on
jamais reçu
rice production
des rapports
sent
sur la production
from the regions?
De riz, rapports qui vous auraient été envoyés par les régions?
Respond. No,
Réponse,
I never received
non,
one.
Jamais. Question.
Question. In your capacity as a deputy director of
en
the bank,
que directeur adjoint,
did you forge any relationship
de la
with
banque,
overseas banks?
Avez-vous noué des relations avec des banques étrangères?
Response. At the time,
Réponse.
Despite of the fact that I was
à
the deputy director general, but
directeur
I
général adjoint,
never
mais
sign off any
je n'ai jamais
document
signé
because the document I prepared, I had to submit it to the director general whom I never met in person.
Je devais
and
les soumettre au directeur général.
No
que je n'ai jamais rencontré en personne.
Copy was given to me
et
for record
je n'ai jamais
because the
reçu
people at the upper level would revise it and send it out.
Pour les archives.
And
parce
I believe,
que
however, that reports or communication letter or so must have been communicated between our bank and banks overseas.
Je ne pense pas
Question. So, are you saying that there were such documents, but you cannot recall what documents
vous
were
dites donc
all
qu'il y avait
about?
Des
Is that
documents
correct?
De ce type, mais vous ne savez pas exactement sur quoi ils portaient.
Response.
N'est-ce pas? Réponse.
The document might have been endorsed by the director general.
Peut-être que
but then
le directeur
the document
général
was not sent back to me. I never had a copy myself.
A validé ces documents, mais ce
so
document
it was my
pure
assumption that the reports or the document was sent away, but I did not have a copy myself.
Je ne peux que supposer
Question.
Que
did you know
les documents n'ont pas été envoyés à l'extérieur, mais pour ma part, je n'en ai jamais reçu d'exemplaires. Question.
Response.
Connaissiez-vous
yes, I did.
Von Vett. Réponse. Oui.
Von Vett got can mục nghĩa vậy.
Question.
What position did Von Vett hold?
Quel poste Von Vett occupait-il? Réponse.
Response. According to the organizational structure of the Democratic Kampuchea at that time, I did not know it for sure because there was no official announcement whatsoever.
Au sein de l'organisation
but through my observation, I noted that Von Vett was in charge of economy. And when I returned from the cooperative.
Quand je suis rentré de la coopérative,
he asked me to meet. He called me Bong Bong or brother because I was
il
older than him.
M'a demandé
and,
d'aller le rencontrer.
He told me
il
that
Bong,
there were
plus âgé que lui.
Chinese delegates.
Il m'a dit
who were to visit
que des
Cambodia
délégués chinois
and,
devaient
he needed people
venir.
Who
au Cambodge en visite et qu'il avait besoin de gens qui comprennent le fonctionnement des transactions bancaires. Il m'a donc demandé d'être présent pour faciliter le déroulement de la réunion avec les délégués chinois.
Question. We learned that Von Wait was in charge of economy, but my question do you know the organizational structure of the economy committee?
Est-ce que vous saviez de quelle façon était structuré et organisé le comité de l'économie?
No, I don't know.
La réponse, non. Question.
Can you tell the court the revolutionary name of Haim?
Quel était le nom révolutionnaire de Haim?
Ever hear this name?
Avez-vous jamais entendu
Response.
Ce nom?
Yes, I did.
Réponse. Oui. Question. Est-ce que vous connaissez son
Question.
Nom complet?
Do you know his full name now? Response. His full name now is Khieu Samphan.
Son nom complet est Khieu Samphan.
Actually, I knew it long time ago.
En réalité, je le sais depuis longtemps.
Question. Did you know the position of Khieu Samphan, who used the revolutionary name
quelles
Haim
étaient les fonctions de Khieu Samphan
at that time,
alias Haim?
Response. No, I did not know.
Non. Question.
Who had the authority to sign off the trade deal?
Qui était habilité à signer les accords commerciaux?
Response. No, I did not know.
Réponse.
Because that was the affairs.
Je n'en sais rien.
Of the economy or
Cela
commerce committee,
relevait
I did not
du comité
know
de l'économie ou du commerce.
It.
Moi, je n'en savais rien.
Question. I may now proceed to another portion concerning yourself
thème.
In particular. You indicated that Mr.
Il s'agit
Dun
de votre propre personne en particulier. Vous avez dit que Monsieur Dun avait disparu.
Apart from Dun, did you know
Hormis
who else
Dun,
also disappeared?
Savez-vous qui d'autre a disparu?
Response. I have no idea about this.
Réponse.
And with regard to people who worked at the bank, there was no other people other than I myself with the young people I already mentioned. So I had no idea about the disappearance of Dunas.
Que j'ai déjà cité, je ne suis pas au courant de la disparition.
Question. Did you know anything about the transfer of people or the reshuffle of personnel in the ministry?
Des transferts ou des remaniements de personnel au sein
Response,
du ministère?
No, I didn't.
Réponse, non.
Question. Do you know the person
Question.
By the name of Krun?
Connaissez-vous une personne qui s'appelle Krun?
Response. At the beginning, I did know this person, but later on, I don't remember the exact date. It was on an occasion that I went to Kampong Saum and met him in his capacity as the chief of the seaport. But I had never known this person previously.
Chef du port.
Question. Do you know whether Krun is still alive or had already disappeared?
Savez-vous si Krun est encore vivant ou avait-il disparu?
Response. I don't know. I don't know whether he is still alive or where he could have been.
Je ne sais pas s'il est encore en vie ou où il a pu aller.
Question. Earlier you said Dun was the chief. When Dun disappeared, who came to take his place?
Le chef. Lorsqu'il a disparu, qui l'a remplacé?
Response. In the commercial committee, Dun had been the head of the committee all along, but when Dun was absent, then it was Mr. Van Rutte.
Mais en son absence,
took his position.
Il était remplacé par Monsieur Van Rutte.
Question. When did you know one way to disappear?
Quand avez-vous su que Van Rutte avait disparu?
Response. I don't recollect
réponse,
this.
Je ne m'en souviens pas.
Question. You don't remember
question.
When he disappeared or you don't remember knowing that
vous
he had disappeared?
De la date de sa disparition ou vous ne saviez pas qu'il avait disparu?
Response. I don't know.
Réponse.
About his disappearance. Because later on I had not had any contact or communication with him, and for this I had no reason. I had no reason to know where or when he disappeared,
donc je n'avais aucune or whether he disappeared de savoir or not. S'il avait disparu et à quel moment.
Question.
Question.
In the aftermath of Dun's disappearance, what was your emotion? Were you afraid?
Qu'avez-vous ressenti suite à la disparition de Dun? Est-ce que vous avez
response.
Peur? Réponse.
My feeling was normal, regardless of the disappearance of Dun.
Mon ressenti
I was no afraid.
Normal.
I could
malgré
work
la disparition
as
de
normal.
Dun, je n'avais pas peur.
And I could still use
j'arrivais à travailler
my skills in banking in my daily
et
routines.
À mobiliser mes compétences bancaires
whether
au quotidien.
I liked it or not, whether I was happy or not,
que cela me plaise ou pas,
I just had to do my best at work.
J'y suis, que je sois content ou pas,
question.
J'étais tout simplement obligé de faire
were
mon travail.
You afraid
question.
When you worked, or did you do your work voluntarily based on your profession?
En travaillant, ou avez-vous travaillé professionnellement et
response.
En toute
I
volonté?
Used
réponse.
My profession and skills to work, but I was also afraid
je
of my superior.
En professionnel. Mais j'avais également peur de mon supérieur hiérarchique.
Mr. Wayne Hort, Mr. President, I have already put all the questions that I wished to
Monsieur
put to the witness.
Ceci m'emmène à la fin de mon interrogatoire.
However, with regard to other questions concerning the relevant facts and
néanmoins,
evidence, my colleague Mr. Tariq Abdulhaq will proceed with those questions. On behalf of the prosecution, I would like to thank you, Mr. Witness, very much for your time responding to our questions
for le témoin d'avoir pris
during the session, and I hope you will be pleased to respond to questions my colleague
et
will be put to you as well. And thank you, Mr. President, and your honors. for the opportunity
Monsieur le Président,
to put
Mesdames
questions.
Et Messieurs
and,
les juges.
That's all. Mr. President, co-prosecutor, you may now proceed.
Le Président, le co-procureur international a la parole.
Thank you, Mr. President, and good morning,
Merci,
Your Honours, good morning, Council,
Bonjour,
and good morning, Mr. Sakyamamuch.
Bonjour, chers confrères. Bonjour, Monsieur Sakyamamuch.
What I would like to do is briefly return to some of the topics that you discussed with my colleague. And then we will move on to other areas. I want to thank you for being here. I know we're asking you about matters which took place a long time ago, and we do appreciate your assistance.
Nous posons des questions sur des faits qui se sont déroulés il y a très longtemps, et
you
nous
said
vous
yesterday
de votre
that
participation.
You had joined the revolutionary cause.
Hier, vous avez dit vous être rallié à la cause révolutionnaire.
Sometime early in your life, are you able to be a little bit more specific for us? Was that in the 1950s or 1960s, or was it later than that?
Des années 60, voire plus tard.
Response. So far, as I remember, it could have been in the 1950s
D'après mes souvenirs,
or 60s, I think in those years.
C'était dans les années 50 ou 60.
I wish to also add that
ces années-là.
At that time there was no
Permettez-moi de rajouter
proper arrangement of the Communist Party
époque,
of Cambodia as such.
Le Parti communiste du Cambodia n'était pas organisé.
And I think you said to my colleague that in this period you had already met
Il me semble
Mr.
Que
Van
vous avez
Rith.
Dit à
is,
mon
is that
confrère
correct?
Avoir déjà rencontré M. Van Rith à cette époque. Est-ce exact?
Response. I met a few people, but I don't
Réponse.
Remember meeting
J'ai
any particular person
personnes
because I cannot recall.
Mais je ne me souviens pas de qui étaient ces personnes.
But do you recall knowing Van Rith before 1975?
Est-ce que vous vous souvenez d'avoir connu Van Rith avant 1975?
Response. Yes, I do.
Réponse. Oui, je m'en souviens.
Did he participate in any of the meetings that you described for us yesterday and today at which revolutionary causes
vous
were
avez
discussed.
Décrite hier et aujourd'hui des réunions où l'on discutait des causes révolutionnaires.
Donc, response.
Réponse.
In meetings, I sometimes met with different people
Lors des réunions,
and it was there were common meetings, and I don't remember seeing one
but
in of the meetings because the meetings were attended by several other people that it's difficult for me to recollect
de
them all.
Qui y j'ai du mal à
you
m'entendre.
Said to us yesterday that
Question.
At one stage Van Rith was
Vous avez dit hier
forced to escape. If I recall correctly, because
Lon
Nol's people were after him.
car il était were any of the other people that you were meeting with
that were members of the movement,
parmi les autres personnes,
were any of them forced
à ces réunions
to escape
et qui
in that period?
De mouvement? Est-ce que certaines de ces personnes ont également été obligées de s'enfuir pendant cette période?
Response. No, I don't know about
réponse.
This.
Je ne le sais pas.
So is it correct to say that apart from Van Rith escaping, the meetings continued with the other participants
de Van Rith, and yourself? Est-ce que l'on peut dire que ces réunions ont continué à se tenir avec les autres personnes et avec votre participation?
A response. Yes, it is.
Réponse.
But
oui,
I wish
exact.
To also emphasize
mais je
that
tiens également
Van Rith did not leave the country. He only had to move to another area still under Khmer Rouge control.
Il est parti
thank you,
dans
thank
une
you for
autre
clarifying
zone
that.
Sous contrôle des Khmer Rouge.
Were you able to have any contact with
question,
him after he fled Phnom Penh?
Est-ce que vous avez eu des contacts avec lui suite à son départ de Phnom Penh lorsqu'il s'est enfui?
Response. No.
Réponse. Non.
Focusing in on the
question.
1960 period, early to mid-1960s,
pour se tourner vers la période
were you then familiar
début
with
Mr.
Khieu Sampan?
60. Est-ce que vous connaissiez Monsieur Khieu Sampan à cette époque?
Response. Yes, I was.
Réponse. Oui, je le connaissais.
What positions did he hold? What did he...
Question. Quelle était sa fonction?
The President, Co-Prosecutor,
le président.
Please hold on. Counsel for Mr. Ian Sari, you may now proceed.
Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning, Mr. President. Good morning, Your Honors. And good morning to everyone in and around the courtroom. And my apologies
bonjour,
to the prosecutor for objecting at this point. But the line of
bonjour
questioning in the period that we're discussing, the 1960s, people having to escape,
parlons, les 60,
does raise
les gens qui
a particular concern in that now we're going into this area where obviously it is somewhat outside the temporal jurisdiction. But for contextual purposes, is proper. But it really does call into question the King Fathers, who back then was the head of state, his conduct, which is a rather very dark period of the Cambodian history. And of course, on numerous occasions, we have argued that the King Father and others must come and give evidence. So if we're going to go into this area, if we're going to go into this area, then obviously witnesses from that period, including the King Father, may need to be called to give evidence
si
in 002/1. And I raise this issue because, and I'm not suggesting that he should come,
de
but if we're going to be going into great detail about why people had to escape, and we're going to go into the context, then obviously,
si nous à de ce context,
the President and Council, could you please hold down? Hold on. And, co-prosecutor, you may now proceed with your line of questioning.
Je redonne la parole au co-procureur.
Thank you, Mr. President. So just returning to my question, Mr. Sakim Lumut,
Monsieur le Président.
You said to us you were familiar with Khieu Sampan.
Pour en revenir
what
à ma question,
positions, if any, did he
avoir
hold
connu
in this
Monsieur
period?
Khieu Sampan. Quelles étaient ses fonctions à cette époque?
Response. I'm not sure. I know what his roles in the
réponse.
Revolution could have been, but I believe that during the
je
King's father's regime, he was a parliamentarian.
Pendant, le régime du roi père, il était
So again, in the revolution, I don't know what he did.
À nouveau, je ne sais pas ce qu'il a fait pendant la révolution.
Did you meet with him in this period, early to mid 60s?
L'avez-vous rencontré pendant cette période, début et milieu des années 60, et dans ce cas, à quelle fréquence?
Response. I had nothing to meet with him.
Réponse.
Because when he was still in the country and not yet in the liberated zone, accidentally we met. But I had never had any meetings in which he attended.
Thank you. You said to us you were not sure what role he played in the revolutionary movement
at that time. Quel rôle il a joué dans le mouvement
revolutionnaire à l'époque? Was he involved with the revolutionary movement in that period, early to mid 60s?
Impliqué dans le mouvement révolutionnaire au début et au milieu des années 60?
Response. I cannot speculate because I'm not sure on this.
Je ne saurais émettre des spéculations.
Did you know Mr. Yingsari at this time?
Avez-vous connu Monsieur Yingsari à cette époque?
What squad?
Response. Yes, I did.
Réponse.
And
oui, je le connaissais.
Was he involved in the work of the revolutionary movement?
Question.
Did you see him?
Était-il impliqué dans le mouvement révolutionnaire et l'avez-vous vu pendant cette période?
Response. No, I.
Réponse.
I don't know.
No.
Just to finish very
pas.
Quickly on this. In this period, did you know Mr. Nunchia?
Je vais terminer rapidement sur ce sujet et cette période. Avez-vous connu Monsieur Nunchia pendant cette période?
Response. No, I didn't.
Réponse. Non.
Thank you.
L'accusation. Je vous remercie.
You said to my colleague yesterday that you provided some assistance to the movement in that period. Could you describe for us exactly what assistance you were providing?
De quelle manière l'avez-vous aidé précisément?
Response. There was nothing other than some small financial contribution. I don't remember the money I provided to the movement because I worked as an official and I earned a little. So I just took a part of the income to assist the movement.
And that's all.
And how did you provide that money? Who did you give it to?
Question. Et à qui avez-vous donné cet argent?
Response. During meetings, the lower level meetings, the contribution could be offered to the chairpersons of the meetings.
On pouvait
and I just had no idea how my money could have ended up
je ne in savais pas ce
any
on faisait de mon argent
place, and I just wished to offer something.
Je souhaitais simplement contribuer quelque chose.
Did you provide any other
question.
Form of assistance, given your experience as a banker, as someone working in a loan unit in a bank?
D'autres manières, étant donné que vous étiez banquier, que vous travaillez au sein d'une banque?
Response: No, I didn't provide any other form of assistance.
Je n'ai apporté aucune autre forme.
We're going to finish this topic very quickly, Mr. Sakim Lamoutte. I just want to, for the sake of clarity,
finir sur ce sujet très rapidement,
show
Monsieur
you a reference to your name in a document, and perhaps you can say to us if it is an accurate description
à votre
or
nom
not.
Qui figure dans un document.
Mr. President, I'd like to show the witness
si
a page
exact.
From E3/9. This is the Philip Short book.
There's
a very brief passage that makes reference
Short,
to the witness.
And bref extrait
with your permission, I'd like to simply read that, to show him the
si
page and read the sentence to
je
him,
lui
and see if he can assist us with clarifying
phrase,
the facts.
Et lui demander de nous aider à préciser les faits.
The President, you may proceed, but before that you should also advise the Chamber and the parties to the proceeding on the page ERN numbers
merci
and reference pages
les numéros
for the report.
Et les numéros de page
thank you, Mr. President. The ERNs for this document,
merci,
unfortunately, at the moment is only available in English and French. Requests have been made for some of this material to be translated, but it's a very large book. The English ERN is 00396469, and in French it is 00639792. The passage is very brief, and I propose to read it, and perhaps the interpreters can translate for us. So if we could have that on the screen with your permission, Mr. President.
Peut-être que les interprètes sauront nous le traduire, si on peut projeter la page.
The President, you may proceed.
Thank you.
Le Président, vous pouvez poursuivre, maître.
Mr. Lamoutte, are you able to read the text on the screen?
Monsieur
Lamoutte, like
est-ce que
copy?
Vous arrivez à lire ce texte à l'écran ou est-ce que vous souhaitez une copie papier?
Response: It is not true.
Réponse:
And I would not accept this.
Ce n'est pas vrai.
That's fine, Mr. Sakim-Lamoutte. I just want to, I'm just going to read that out for the record. The passage states, the banker Sakim-Lamoutte served as the movement's occult treasurer. And this page is discussing the 1974 period, and I think we have your response on that, and we can move on, unless you have further comment.
Votre réponse. Nous pouvons passer à autre chose, à moins que vous vouliez rajouter quelque chose, Monsieur le Témoin.
Response. I think this statement is surely a speculation or a guesswork of the author of the book. During the period, I had contributed nothing other than a small amount of money. So I can conclude that this assertion is just the unfounded or baseless argument by the author of the book.
De la part de l'auteur de
thank you very much.
Œuvre. L'accusation.
Now,
je vous remercie.
I might fast forward to the 17th of
j'aimerais
April, 1975, and just by way of follow-up, see if you can assist us with a few specifics.
Et vous demandez quelques précisions.
You said to us that you were told to leave Phnom Penh in the afternoon of that day, and you were told that you would be able to return
vers la fin de la journée,
within a few days.
Did you leave with your family at this point? En l'espace de quelques jours. Est-ce que vous êtes parti avec votre famille à ce moment-là?
Response. Yes.
Réponse.
We had to leave Phnom Penh all together in the whole family.
Nous étions obligés de partir de Phnom Penh tous ensemble en famille.
And what about your neighbors and others living around you? Did they also have to leave, or did any of them stay in Phnom Penh?
Étaient-ils également obligés de partir, ou est-ce que certains sont restés à Phnom Penh?
Response. I believe none remained because everyone had to leave.
Il me semble que tout le monde est parti. Personne n'est resté.
However, after leaving the vicinity, I couldn't tell whether my neighbors could be living
je suis moi-même
as well.
Partie,
it's just my belief.
Je ne saurais vous dire si mes voisins
now,
sont
I think
partis
you said
également.
You,
je le pense.
Moved out of Phnom Penh on National Road 1,
vous avez dit être
which, if I'm not mistaken, would be
the
Monivong Boulevard, and then continuing from
c'est
there.
Dire,
could you describe for
le boulevard
the chamber
Molivant
what you were seeing at this time?
Et la suite de ce boulevard. Est-ce que vous pouvez nous décrire ce que vous avez observé à ce moment-là?
The President, witness, could you hold on? And counsel for Mr. Yingsari is
témoin,
on his feet. He may
la
proceed.
De Yingsari, vous avez la parole.
Thank you, Mr. President. My apologies
Maître
for interrupting,
Carnavas,
but
merci,
again, we've covered this area already. And here lies the problem.
Nous avons
if we're going to have a national lawyer or prosecutor, whichever side,
si
get up first to cover some areas. Sort of like a smorgasbord, and then to have the second lawyer get up, the prosecutor, to then go back to these issues, we are duplicating the work, and it's time-consuming. This area was asked and answered. Now, if it wasn't fully covered,
the President, Counsel, could you please be brief concerning your ground for the floor you have, because time is precious in this, and we observe that every time you make comments, you take a long period of time to do so. So time and again, the chamber would like to hear from you whether you are now objecting the line of questioning, for example, whether the questions are leading or hypothetical or of any nature that are not allowed by the law. Be more precise and brief, then the chamber will have the basis for our ruling to your objection. So please be more specific on this. Do you think that the question is repetitive?
Pensez-vous qu'il s'agit d'une question répétitive?
It's not only repetitive, but it's the practice that this trial chamber has adopted to allow repetition ad nauseum. And that's the purpose why I object, and that's why I give context to my objection. And in light of Your Honor's way I was previously treated, in simply not even giving me a ruling, but rather asking the prosecutor to move on, it is incumbent upon me to make a thorough and accurate record for the purposes of an appeal, if necessary. That's why I take longer than necessary, perhaps.
Mes raisons ne sont pas inscrites à la transcription. C'est pour cela que lorsque je m'enlève, je prends plus de temps. L'accusation. Monsieur le Président, si vous me permettez.
The President, Mr. Co-Prosecutor, would you wish to respond to the remarks made by counsel for Mr. Yingsari? Parties indeed are vested with the full right to appeal any decision by the trial chamber, and you can make use of all the procedures before this chamber if you would like to proceed so.
qui sont prévues.
Your rights have never been deprived of concerning
Personne
this.
N'a privé les parties de l'exercice de leurs droits en la matière.
Thank you, Mr. President. Obviously, we strongly disagree with my learned friend. All I am doing is briefly following up in relation to my colleague's examination. My colleague spent 45 minutes yesterday covering the pre-75 period. I just spent 10.
Mon collègue a passé 3 quarts d'heure sur la période antérieure à 75. J'ai passé 10 minutes sur cette période.
Tout ce qu'a dit le témoin,
c'est qu'il avait vu des gens marcher et qu'ils étaient nombreux.
Pour l'intérêt de la Chambre et des partis,
je pense qu'il faut poser des questions dans le prolongement de cela pour voir si le témoin peut préciser.
Si
la défense soulève des objections, nous allons perdre le fil du témoignage et perdre du temps.
Le président. The chamber will rule on the objection by the defense counsel for Yingsari. This objection is not sustained. The prosecution may continue to put a question to the witness concerning the fact you just mentioned, but once again, the chamber wishes to remind the prosecution that this fact was actually asked by the national prosecutor, but if you have other questions which you would like to elicit answer from the witness in detail, you may put the question
la question,
more briefly,
vous pouvez le faire, mais dans ce cas,
and
soyez
in addition, parties
par ailleurs,
should, if prosecution or parties devise
si l'accusation the section
concerning the alleged facts in the closing order, then they should be organized in preparing the sections they were responsible for.
Il s'agit de bien s'organiser.
Cross-examine with the witness so that you will make good use
de
of the court time. Thank you.
Utiliser au
Thank
mieux
you, Mr. President.
Le temps prévu pour l'interrogatoire.
Returning then
Merci,
to this topic,
Président.
Mr. Sakim, briefly,
Je reviens brièvement
you said to my colleague that
vous
you
avez
saw
dit à mon
a lot of
confrère
people
que vous aviez vu beaucoup de gens qui marchaient.
During this march, did you see
Autour
any Khmer Rouge
marche,
soldiers,
such
as the one that you saw earlier in the day near your house?
Des soldats Khmer Rouge, semblables à ceux que vous aviez vus plus tôt dans la journée à proximité de votre maison.
Response. When people were leaving the city, they brought along with them their respective means. For example, if they had trucks or vehicles or motorbike, they would bring them along. But I also noticed that there were soldiers or people
J'ai
escorting
aussi constaté qu'il
those
y avait
people
des
along
qui
the street.
Les gens le long de la route.
And as for other events, I cannot really answer it
reste,
unless you be more you are more specific on your question as to what situation you are asking about. But that was the overall picture of the situation
voilà
of evacuating people from the city at that time.
D'ensemble telle qu'elle prévalait durant l'évacuation de la ville.
Thank you.
L'accusation. Merci.
As far as you knew and from what you observed,
d'après ce que vous saviez et de ce que
did everyone have to leave or could people ask to stay?
Est-ce que tout le monde est parti ou bien est-ce que certains ont demandé à rester?
Response, that I do not know.
Je n'en sais rien.
Did you see anyone
avez-vous
refuse
vu
des gens
or
ask if they could be exempt
partir,
from the evacuation?
Ou bien des gens qui demandaient à être autorisés à rester chez eux?
That I did not know either. Because when they asked me to leave, I
quand
had to leave at that
partir,
time. As for those who resisted
pour ceux qui
the order to leave the city, I did not
pu
know.
Résister à l'ordre de quitter la ville,
thank you.
Je ne sais rien à ce sujet. L'accusation.
Now, moving
merci.
On to Kien Svay, which I think you said to us was your first location.
Je pense que vous avez dit
how far
allé d'abord à Kien
Svay. Was this place and how long did it take you
à
to reach?
À quelle distance cet endroit se trouvait-il de Phnom Penh et combien de temps vous a-t-il fallu pour y arriver? Réponse.
It's about 20 kilometers away from Phnom
Penh.
And then when I got to one pagoda by the name of Champa in Champa village.
Celle de Champa,
it was a little bit further than Preik Aing village. It was about 10 kilometers plus. But it was not about 20 kilometers, I guess. But when we left Phnom Penh, we reached that destination the next day, the early morning the next day, because actually at that time it was so crowded on the street, we could not move fast.
Il y avait beaucoup de monde sur les routes et on ne pouvait pas avancer rapidement.
And when you reach Kien Svay,
question. Quand vous êtes arrivé à
you said to us yesterday that you asked to be allowed
hier
to settle
que vous aviez demandé l'autorisation
there,
de vous installer sur place.
Because I think you said you had some family
parce
there.
Parce que je pense que vous avez
who
dit que vous aviez de la famille là-bas.
Permission?
À qui avez-vous demandé l'autorisation?
Putain.
Response. On that first day, there was no exact structure of assignment or appointment in the cooperative. So I asked people there, and there was no actually the chief of cooperative assigned to monitor that cooperative. So at that time, people who wanted to stay in certain place, they could stay there. Those who had to go to other places, they might leave at that time. So there was nothing clear at that time. So I met my siblings, my relatives there, so I decided to stay there temporarily.
So then, is your earlier testimony
ma famille
a little bit incorrect? You didn't ask anyone to be allowed
question.
To stay
donc
there. You simply decided to stay there.
À personne
by yourself.
De rester sur place, contrairement à ce que vous avez dit initialement. Vous êtes tout simplement resté là sans en demander l'autorisation, n'est-ce pas?
Réponse. That is correct.
Effectivement.
I stayed there temporarily
je suis resté
because I did not intend to stay there for long because I wanted to leave
je ne
for my hometown.
Pas rester longtemps. Je voulais me mettre en route pour gagner
but since I
ma
met
ville,
my
natale.
Relatives over there,
mais comme
I decided to stay there
de ma famille,
with
j'ai décidé
them.
D'y rester avec
and then my relatives also agreed to accommodate
et
me.
Les membres de ma famille ont accepté de m'héberger.
You were born in Kampot, is that correct?
Question. Vous êtes né à Kampot, n'est-ce pas?
Just have to wait for the microphone.
Veuillez attendre que le micro soit allumé. Réponse.
Yes, I was born
oui,
in Kampot province.
Je suis né dans la province de Kampot
district.
Dans le district de Chuuk.
You just said you wanted
Question.
To go to Kampot.
Vous venez de
why
dire
did you not go to Kampot?
Que vous aviez l'intention d'aller à Kampot. Pourquoi ne l'avez-vous pas fait? Réponse.
Response. Because when I left my home, I was gathered somewhere
moi,
in Chba Ampeu. I actually intended to go to Takmau, but since it was so crowded and packed with people at that time, so they pushed us and then we had to walk.
Donc,
and
we
could not turn back because the road was blocked and it was so
on
crowded, so I had to cross the bridge over
bondée,
there and eventually I got to
Chba Ampeu.
Thank you. You said to my colleague,
question.
I believe this morning,
je pense
that
que ce matin, vous avez dit à mon confrère,
you were transferred
que vous
to a second
cooperative vers
after
une deuxième
some time.
Coopérative après un certain temps.
Could you tell us who it was that transferred you there?
Qui a ordonné ce transfert?
Response, I did not know.
Did anyone tell you that you had to move? Or
question. Est-ce que quelqu'un vous a dit que vous deviez partir? Comment se fait-il que vous soyez parti pour une autre coopérative? Question. L'interprète se reprend. Réponse.
There was a friend of mine who was in Phnom Penh. I did not know his position at that time, but he
Penh,
came to tell me that I had to be prepared to leave
il est venu
the
me
cooperative
dire que je
and
me
return to Phnom Penh. That was all he told me.
C'est tout ce qu'il m'a dit.
I just want to, I think you're one step ahead of me, perhaps.
Je pense que
I was referring to your relocation from Khien Svay to a cooperative
parlé
in the south of Phnom Penh.
Moi, j'ai parlé de votre
transfert that
depuis
particular
Khien
relocation,
vers une
do you recall who told you to go to another
concernant
cooperative?
Ce là, qui vous a dit de partir?
The president. The witness need not answer this
le
question because it was once
question.
Asked by the national
a déjà été
prosecutor.
Par
the question
le
is repetitive.
C'est donc une question répétitive. L'accusation.
You said to us also that
vous avez dit également
at the second cooperative
qu'à la deuxième coopérative
asked to write a biography.
Vous avez demandé de rédiger
and you didn't know who it was sent to.
Biographie. Vous ne saviez pas à qui
did you know
elle
what the purpose
envoyée.
Was of your
mais
writing a biography.
Saviez-vous pour quelle raison vous deviez rédiger votre biographie?
Response. When I got there,
quand je suis
everyone had
là-bas,
to do it.
Tout le monde a dû le faire.
Whether they be intellectuals or peasants,
les intellectuels,
everyone had
paysans,
to do the job.
Tout
the
le monde
farmers
a dû le faire.
Or peasants did not know how to read and write. But then
les paysans
they asked me to have them write
lire,
it down.
Ni écrire, mais ils m'ont demandé de les aider à écrire cela.
I did not know where the chief of cooperative would take it to, but
je ne savais pas à qui le chef de coopérative allait remettre ces
it.
Documents, mais nous avons tous dû les
rédiger. Were you told what you needed to write in his biography, or did you simply write it?
Ce que vous deviez écrire dans cette biographie, ou bien est-ce que vous avez juste rédigé cela comme bon vous semblait?
Response. They told us to write that biography.
On nous a dit de rédiger cette biographie.
And I do appreciate we're discussing events that took place a long time ago.
Je sais qu'on parle d'événements qui remontent à longtemps.
But if you're able to recall for us what were the things that you had to write?
Vous souvenez-vous de ce que vous deviez écrire?
Response. We had to start from our personal details, our name, our birthplace,
des informations personnelles,
our education
comme le nom,
level,
la date de naissance, le niveau d'instruction,
work as well.
Et
so
la profession.
These are some of the details.
Voilà certaines des données que
for
nous
example,
devions
before
consigner.
We left for the cooperative where we worked.
Il fallait par exemple préciser l'endroit où nous avions
the
travaillé
the
avant
time
de
is
partir
now
pour la coopérative.
For adjournment.
Le moment
we
où
will resume
de
at
les
5 past 11.
L'audience reprendra à
11h05. Please facilitate the witness and his duty counsel
vous
to
du témoin et
relax
de son
and refresh himself
durant la pause en leur
and bring
des
them back to the
rafraîchissement.
Before we resume,
et veuillez
thank you.
Les ramener dans le prétoire avant la reprise de l'audience.